Hey guys, it's Maddie, and today I'm going to be doing a video star tutorial, and I've never done one on this channel before, so let's get started. So the effect I'm going to be showing you today is this effect. To do this effect, you will need the new video star update 4.0 for the effects. First you will need like a couple of clips depending on how many boxes you want to slide in. I'm just going to show you two because you'll get the point after two, but you can do as many as you want. First go to new and multi-layer clip, click back as use photo and pick a background. Now you can do this with green screen as well, but I'm showing you with just normal. And then pick a background. I'm just going to pick this one. Done. And click the front as your clip. Then click next. Okay, then what you want to do is you'll come onto this screen. Click on shape. I know it's not focusing, but this is shape up here. And then click the arrow and you can have... whatever one you want. I'm just gonna have that and click next, and this will come up. What you want to do is just click the one and then just, there's this size button down here. I know it won't focus, but anyway, pull the slider all the way down and then what you're going to do is just move your clip a bit and then bring the slide up and then move this, rotate it if you want to, and you can move the size and then you can move it around like this, however many times you want. And then click back and then you can watch your clip. And this is what it will look like. Click something like that. Then click create and yes. Okay, once you've got this clip, click the arrow or whatever. Go on to your next clip, go to new, multi-layer clip. And then click the back as use photo and then just click use previous frame. And then click done. And click the front as your clip. Then click next. And then go into shape again. Like I said last time, you can have whatever one you want. Just gonna have that one. And then do exactly the same. Just go to one. We'll slide down. And then look, you can move. Can you see the circle thing? You can move that and then move the slider a bit. Make it appear and just kind of move it around and stuff like that. Just gonna rotate it and then back, and then you can watch it if you want and then create and yeah. And this is your effect. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And also comment down below some more tutorials that you want me and Ellie to do. And I'll see you next time. Bye.